So I'm here this evening feeling very, very inspired as I reveal to you the winners of the Mr. India contest this evening. And here they are. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations. I'm very, very inspired. This competition is not just about, you know, looks and brawn, etc. I think it shows a lot of character that these people, while they're working jobs and stuff, also took out time and disciplined themselves to reach this far. I think that is commendable. I feel if they can achieve this, they can achieve whatever they want in life. Congrats again. Last year we had Mr. India win the title of Mr. World. Where is he?
Yeah.
So, there he is. Well done, man. And I think we're all hoping that it repeats this year. All the best to you.
Thank you so much.
So thank you, guys. You have any questions?
Any advice you would like to give to them?
Advice, yeah. I'm actually feeling inspired and humbled by watching how good they are. So you guys know exactly what works and what is good for you. I just more power to you. I wish you lots of love from my heart and to your families. I know they must be standing by you and feeling so, so proud of this moment. So love to them. And
Would you all like to wish Hrithik, his film is also coming.
They've already wished.
All the very best.
All the very best.
Thank you, man. Thank you. All the very best.
We love you, Hrithik.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thank you very much.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.